My name is Keisha Kennedy. I am so grateful to Boston Scientific for creating a device for millions of people to have another chance. I would not have seen my grandchild being born. I would not have my grandchildren for the summer. This is everyone missing my oldest son, Jerome, who is 30. And these are his children. I don't think it was until after I had the children that I started slowing down. And that's when I found out that I had congestive heart failure. I knew the risk of not getting a defibrillator is absolutely, I would die. The history on my father's side of the family was they die young of this disease. Am I gonna die too at a young age? And I absolutely was not ready. Who's gonna take care of Jameer? My son Jameer has a genetic disorder that's called neurofibromatosis type 1. He has developmental delays, of course, but he has these fibromas that grows, or tumors that grows all over his body.
I do love my Pookie.
Jameer absolutely needs me to be his caregiver. I can just think, sitting in heaven, like, how could I have left my son this way? June 25th, 2019 is the day that my life changed. It is the day that I literally died and was born again. When I came to, I didn't know where I was or what was going on. And then I just hit my latitude button to kind of figure out what was going on. When they said my heart stopped, I realized that if I did not have my pacemaker from Boston Scientific, I would not be here.
I thank God every day for the device keeping her alive and make sure she's always protected. It's a great, great feeling for me to have someone like you keep me motivated to become better like you one day in the future.
I'm thankful that I had this device that shocked me back. I would not be able to volunteer.
She donates, four times a year, big donation?
Yeah. It may be something so small, but it's helping a family.
Sweet. Oh my gosh, look at all that.
So that's why I do it.
Oh, Keisha is the world. She's a beautiful soul. Thank God for that device. It's definitely saving lives. And I'm glad it saved my buddy's life here too. It's my little buddy now.
I love you guys always.
I have a little angel working inside of my body 24 hours of the day. It's ready to go to save me. And it's like, Keisha, I got you. And it feels good to have a Keisha, I got you.